Hey, Tamea. Yeah. Okay, so you can hear stuff. Hey, Michael, you see the screen? Do you notice windowed mode there? So we have a windowed mode. See? Pretty cool. Got a... can move a HD window around. It's 1920 by 1080. Or go back and forth into full screen. This is an update that we pushed just 2 minutes ago. So this update is in Steam right now. And we fixed a whole bunch of little bitty things, especially that escape key, which was really awesome. So what's gonna happen here? This is our Taco Tuesday Gunman official launch. So yay, we're launched! Even though the game kind of came out on Saturday, it's kind of been trickling out there. But we've had some really good press. And if you go to gunmantacotruck.com, you'll see in the news section some links in there. We're really excited about the response. There's some really good Twitch streams out there that people have been doing. Jim Sterling did a really great one, super funny. Maybe this one will be funny, but probably not as funny as his. Okay, cool. Yeah, the volume for me is, hello Bjorn. The audio, meaning my talking and the game audio. So let me get into maybe just the credits here. Kill those guys in the background, they're idiots. Alright, goodbye, Donovan. So good clicking. People are wondering about the, got it out quick because I'm pro, yo. Because his beard. Dave. Bye. Dren.
Yeah, Dren.
There's the translators. This game works in, I think, 6 languages already. Of course, it's dedicated to main.lua. See that the main menu is, you know, nicer and cleaner. This ain't no mobile port, Bo. Hey, Twitch. Have add Gunman Taco Truck on the game list of Twitch. You can now add it. Oh, that's great. You know, I tried to add Gunman on Giant Bomb, which is where you have to have it so you can select it in Twitch. And because I copied the little paragraph that explains the game, they said you can't copy-paste it even if you wrote it yourself. So, I just said, I'm done with the Giant Bomb. This game was developed in Lua, absolutely, using Corona SDK, which is super amazing. If you guys don't know about Corona SDK, go to coronalabs.com, and you will see how amazing it is to get stuff up on the screen in pure just minutes. I'm actually right now writing a book on how to make games in Corona SDK for people who have never programmed, actually. So it's teaching you how to program, and then it's like showing you how to make games using Corona, because it's the easiest way to get stuff on the screen. Yeah, there you go. Development of this game. We did our first game jam in November of 2014, and 2015, right? No, 2014. November of 2014 was the first game jam, and it was 48 hours. And what we did was we decided that we were going to game jam once a month. So 2015 was pretty much 12 times we got together, and we worked on the game to push it forward. And then 2016 was pretty much all the time working on the game to get it done. So it's kind of like a year of full-time work. Well, if you have balance issues in the game, go ahead and tell us what you think they are. We have worked very hard on balance. That's one of the most important parts of this game is balance. We're having a great time. Somebody just beat it on hard mode and got an insane 50,000 score. It was crazy. They got the best truck, best weapons, everything. 50,000 points. Really, really crazy. So here's the languages that we have. Gaelic, that's Irish. Spanish, Italian. Spanish, Catalan Spanish. And then Norwegian. And we have some other languages coming. It's pretty cool though, if you switch languages, if you haven't had that language before, like, boom, look at that! I got a Norwegian flag as an achievement because I've selected the language. Boom, Catalan flag! Mine now! That means you can put it on your truck. Whoa, Italian flag. Spanish flag. Irish flag. Yeah. Nope. Don't try to get that flag. People should be avoiding the Italian language because that's one of the in game dev we do e-figs languages, like five languages. It's English, French, Italian, German, and Spanish. Those are the basic languages that you have to kind of go out with. We're working on it to get French and German in there, as well as Russian. Yeah, iOS is very close. I mean, the game was made for iOS. Like, we developed it in iOS. There's just technical issues with getting it out there, but we're going to get it done. Mexican flag. Sorry, Mexican flag. Being all technical. So there's this shooting. I'm pressing the button to shoot. Let me go in and turn on auto weapons. Weapons are now automatic. So you can tell, I'm shooting automatic, but I'm not going as fast as I could if I turn it off. Some people, they get really tired of pressing the button. With two hands. So, and you can turn that on and off while when you're in the game. How's the internet over there in Galway? It's awesome. We have 300 megabits per second. Currently working on projects? Well, this one. All right. You don't have enough gas. Oh yeah, I need to actually start again. Let me just do that. All right, new game. I want to restart. I'll do tutorials. Start it in normal mode, see all the flags. I can put those flags on. Take them on and off. It randomizes the location of flags, so you can't drag them around, but you can. Ooh, positionable would be cool, huh? Like, okay, I'll put it right there. I'll put that flag right there. You choose flag placement only at the beginning of the game. Okay, let's see. Yeah, Brenda is here. You can see her right there. Donovan's here. Look at the master designer himself. This is the camera. All right. Yeah, so Donovan, he can answer some questions as well since, he came up with the idea. Love my movies. All my horror movies. Glad you love them. I'll rename myself George for a few minutes. Let's see. How long do you think it'll be until gigabit is common? I don't know. 300 is pretty great over here, so we're not having a problem with that. Yeah. Good job, little guy.
Yeah, thanks. I'm happy. The game's getting really popular.
Yeah. They're going to about to see me die in normal mode here. Alright. I know. Hey, who's that? That's my dad, everybody. That's a kind of an Easter egg. That's my dad in the game right there. My dear lord, a taco maker. This wanderer looks hungry. Click on the taco truck.
Hi.
Oh, he says hi to me. Finish up this last taco before we hit the road. So we're going to make our first taco. We're going to grab a piece of cheese, put it on the tortilla, click the fold button. You see the taco up in the top right corner is green too, so it's like, it's all good. And if you take too long, it's like, click and drag the taco to the counter in front of the customer. So, I'm going to get it over there. Where am I going to put this taco? Okay, I'll put it over on the plate.
Sure you don't break stuff?
I know. Some people don't.
Are you sure
yeah. Oh, look at you putting an angled arrow in there. Time to hit the road. Click the tire button to leave town. Or honk at the idiots. I like honking at these guys. Everything makes noise. Alright. Alright, let's hit the road. I curse thee with an army of Helltane and Boom Bears. Alright. You're in San Diego. Click the sign to drive to Phoenix. So this is the map of the USA. You can drag up and go, hey, there's Mexico. Pretty cool. Up here, Canada and your goal. Since you're watching this super custom stream, I'll be showing some Easter eggs, like one of them. This isn't really an Easter egg, it's a cool feature. And I've seen some people reveal it, but if you click the name of any town that you're in, you get to learn about that town. The world's oldest active sailing ship, the Star of India, is in San Diego. It's there right now, it's been there for a long time, built in 1863. So every town in this game has some cool facts about it. So we can go over here and see, like, wow, map the whole US. And some Canada stuff going on. So yeah, we click on Phoenix. Now we're gonna have to kill things. So since we're in a first-time user experience mode, it's pretty... nothing is happening on the screen right now until you make it happen, so...
For everyone who's saying, we need a Trump character in this game.
No, we're not making any political jokes today. use the W, S, or up and down. I'm left-handed, so I use up and down arrows. Alright, so I'm going up and down. See, we're skidding around the street. Click in front of the truck to fire, and now kill monsters with meat. Click glowing meats to pick them up. Boom, alright. Roadside animals also drop meat. Like that guy. He'll take damage. Shoot the scrap. A speeder. Look over his head. Pretty much everything makes noise in this game. Yeah, if you don't go, basically, if you can't shoot something, run it over. If you have the helmet. And you can shoot the big chunks. Just for fun. Didn't give you anything.
Except the satisfaction.
Except satisfaction. Yeah, getting scrap is super important in this game. Man. I like scrap more than I like money. Whoa, why did I do that? I dodged it then. Alright, and look at that, I'm killing all these dudes back here. Got an A-minus, not bad.
On the first try, I got 100%. First try.
Yeah, I usually do that too. Not trying really hard.
No, because I was just speeding through to get to see if there's a glitch.
And here we are. So we entered a new town. borderless full screen. It has borderless full screen. There's no border on this. So we enter a town, and now because we did that, we get new recipes, new taco recipes. So it looks like you got some new recipes. Sometimes when you enter a new town, you'll unlock new recipes. So it doesn't happen all the time. It only happens when you're getting into a more difficult area. So hint, that's how it happens.
You can only get health by repairing things, but you can get armor by buying upgrades to your truck, which reduces how much damage you take.
You also can get more health on your truck if you buy armored panels, or later on, if you buy a gun for your truck, Rocco will fix your truck and put the gun on it. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, you can shoot random things. It's kind of nice. So, carne asada taco, best use for a cow? Tasty. Yeah, cows are pretty much only useful in this apocalyptic wasteland. They're just useful for tacos, really. Speeder tacos, that's those purple ant-looking things. Because, you know, there's not that much food anymore, they're a delicacy now. And catfish taco, you know, this mutant tastes great with cheese and salsa because, you know, catfish on the road. Weird. Whoa, hey, click on the recipe book button to go check out your new recipes. So here we are. This is the meat that I got. Not a bad amount for one little strip of road. I don't have any beans, lettuce, or mold. Mold! Why would you want mold? Well, because we're in the wasteland, and mold...
People get desperate.
This is nuclear mold. It tastes really good.
You know, it might be glow in the dark, but it tastes really good.
Yeah, and you glow in the dark after you eat it. And then bad things happen after that.
Your stomach starts getting bumps. You're gonna find a little bump.
You got some bumps, extra bumps in your stomach.
Don't worry, everyone has them.
In this day and age. Carne asada taco, catfish taco. They dance around when it's the first time you've seen that recipe. So say goodbye to dancing tacos. There's your cheese taco, basic taco that you learned very beginning. And then here's your speeder taco. And you'll notice these are all alphabetically ordered. So C, 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 S. You get new taco recipes, and they will insert themselves between the cheese and the speeder, etc.
I just read a comment about, like, family, how the family were involved. Now my three sisters, they were testing, and I was also testing. Yeah. I designed and tested. John, Ian, and Michael, which is Michael's my stepbrother, and Ian's just someone who works for us.
Just someone who works for us.
Just. Nice.
Oh my god. Donovan,
right they want you to play. Alright. They want me to play?
They want Donovan to play.
Donovan to play. He doesn't know how to play.
Yeah, I have no idea. I definitely didn't test the game. So that was like the involvement with the family.
Yep.
Well, except Ian. He's just a worker. So.
Oh my god. Dunbar.
Just somebody that works for us, Michael
that's
says.
Not how you says it. That's not how you do that.
He's just playing around, you know.
Did you just call him Michael?
No.
No, yeah. No. Michael is in here. Just somebody that works for us. He does it in all caps.
Oh, there is Michael. Oh.
Yep. Haltrick was in here. John, may you let Donovan play around?
I can't play.
The problem with him playing here is that I'm left-handed. And everyone else here is right-handed.
Yeah.
So it's not, my desk is not set up for playing right-handed. But, you know, Donovan can do another Twitch later where he is playing Gunman. I think he would have fun doing that. Just someone who works there. There's a bucket of slop in front of a keyboard behind us.
Oh, no. God, you guys are killing Dunbar. Okay.
People need to know the, like, Ian's so awesome, he gets to have his beard blown off in the sign in
yeah.
the credits. And Ian is responsible for the amazing action scene where all the action happens in here. Doom references? Yeah, there's a Doom reference right on this screen here.
But it's covered up.
But it's covered up right now by the truck. That's how Easter eggy it is.
Have fun.
All also.
There's an eternal war going on in the background. These guys are just running around like crazy. My stomach has waited long enough. How about that guy way back there? Now, what's cool about it, you're not shooting off into the wasteland, trying to kill random things. You're honking your horn, because horns in the game later on sound really cool or hilarious. And you want to hear them, and this is one way of honking and hearing your horn. It's raining in Phoenix, by the way, just so you know. It doesn't always rain here. Let's get those tacos cooking. I love these guys trying to tell me what to do. How about I don't? How about I go inside the shop?
I'll get you.
Click on an ingredient a couple times. Oh, he's just eating a sandwich.
It's fine.
Alright. Remove an ingredient by clicking it. Click on Jocko to check out and pay for your items. Alright. You'll need some more money in order to buy gas, so, you know, head back into the truck and make some tacos. Look, they're very happy about that. If you forget how to make a taco, don't worry, you can always look in your recipe book right here. And it's like making me look in it. No more dancing tacos, because guess what? You know everything about tacos. Alright, so catfish taco.
Some people don't.
Boom. Guess what? Here's another little hint. If you want to know what to put in a taco, look at the little picture. Everything's there.
Alright.
Makes it nice and easy. You don't have to pull the book up. But, you know, sometimes it's hard on those crazy tacos. There's a lot of stuff in them. So, yeah, I'm not going too fast. I'm just kind of dragging around. Not getting a tip, because I'm not going fast enough. So you have to kind of go, do it fast enough, you get tipped.
You're a real Mexican now, John.
That's right. I want to kiss that taco creationist. His Heltane tacos are to die for. Absolutely my favorite. Alright. The button here materializes after about 10 seconds, just in case you don't know what you have to do to get to the next screen, because you're just supposed to click the screen. And sometimes a button kind of helps people, thinking that you have to actually click that thing. But no, let me click over here. It's the same thing. You should refuel before you leave town. Click the gas pump to fill your tank. I could click the gas pump, but guess what? I want to click the sign because it's actually easier to click on than there it is. Flat fee gas. Fill up your tank for $30. Well, flat fee means it doesn't matter how much gas is in my tank. I'm going to spend $30. So that's where the strategy comes in on the world map, where you're deciding where you should go, because you don't want to spend that money on gas, because, you know, it's $30, and later on in the game, it's hundreds of dollars per tank. Yeah. So you have to be very strategic. So, bam, I'm going to fill up my tank. There it is. If you want to know what things do, you just click. This is how much gas you have for traveling. Make sure your tank is full. This is how much money you have to spend. Make tacos for more money. This is how much scrap you have for trading. You can fix and upgrade your truck at a garage with this. And this is how much damage your truck can take. Upgrade your vehicle at a garage to become unstoppable. So, let's go inside that store again. See? Now, if I want to buy stuff here, basically just click on it. That is mold, it's excellent, and you won't find it at any other store. Jocko's a liar too, by the way, so so these are the prices. This number right here is how many you have in your truck. If you click it, this is how many you already have in your truck. Okay, so I have 3 salsas, and I have 3 onions, I have no lettuce, no beans. Beans? You will love beans, that is no joke. You will see it's the best in this grunge hole. This is the fan. Fan, you know, it's kind of broken. Sometimes it stops.
Sometimes it's just fine.
Yeah, it's doing pretty well now, but it always stops, because Jocko just doesn't have the money to fix fans.
He doesn't have the brains, I guess.
Yeah, that's my price. Sorry, I gotta eat too. You can click on the fan. Yeah, it's old and barely works, but at least it's semi-cool in here. So, usually what you do when you're playing is you choose a certain amount of of condiments that you want to keep at a certain level, and at the beginning of the game it gives you 6 of the basic 4, and guess what? We're missing cheese. There's no cheese here. I'm screwed if people want cheese in a taco. They leave.
Cheese is a really common ingredient, so...
Cheese and salsa are like the 2 main common ingredients, so... This... So I'm gonna get 3 salsas. 3 onions. Like, there's hardly any. Look at how much. It's $24 for that. He's ripping me off, but guess what? Post-apocalyptic. These are irradiated. But you still gotta have them to eat. And there's no credit, so I'm buying this right now. Okay, so now, if I click on my book, I can see I have 4 cheese left. There wasn't any in the store. Now I have to remember that store has no cheese, but I have 4 left. I can only make 4 tacos with cheese in it. And then there's 6 cilantro, 6 onions, 6 salsa. So if I go back in the truck.
Right here, right now, yes.
Yeah. Alright, so you basically make a taco out of this stuff. People may be thinking, oh, this is like Cooking Mama, but guess what? We designed this after Papers, Please. Because you're basically dragging stuff around, being careful. It's really easy at the beginning, but then it starts to get really complex, and you're going, oh my god, what was the recipe for that thing? What's the recipe? Oh my god, the recipe, do I have that thing over here? And then, even worse, there's pluses and minuses. People want extra stuff, and they want you to take stuff off.
Yeah, especially whenever it's cheese.
Yep. Sometimes there are tacos that cost almost $100. Someone pays almost $100 for a taco that has all kinds of craziness on it. So nice to finally eat a taco, even if it is made from blasted animal remnants. Get used to it, Dad. Alright. He's not happy. Taco Man is not happy. I'm gonna make some more tacos. How about that? I'm gonna grind these guys into the dirt. That's how you make cash. Grind your customers into the dirt. Here, have that. Yeah, tips. Tips are important.
That's
tips make you some good cash. Grind your customers into the dirt. I'm not a publisher, I'm a developer. Alright. Speeder tacos. So, you know, over time you learn these recipes, you don't even need to think about them when you play this enough. Some days you just gotta have yourself some tacos with a little fuzz on them. Good. Fuzz? I guess these are irradiated tacos.
Yeah,
what's wrong with them?
Yeah,
something's wrong with it. One cheese. I get to make one more taco that has cheese on it. Grinding my customers into the dirt.
You're gonna die.
Well, look at that. I don't have enough ingredients for this.
You'll have salsa. But you could have bought salsa.
I'm out of salsa. I could have bought salsa! My fault, see? I should have bought salsa now.
Now
I'm done, basically.
You have got to be kidding.
You're so happy.
No, you're not gonna do it.
Look at that. I can't do that one either.
Literally, everyone has salsa. So
she's disgusted.
That.
Hi.
Guess what? I can give you some cheese. Oh no, that's my last cheese. Why did I do that?
Good job.
Don't give your last cheese out. Guess what? Cheese tacos barely make you any money. This guy's mad. Okay, well, I'd like to smash a highway sign into the cook's face now. No tacos means pain's on its way. All right, get ready. No, he's just mad. We live near radioactive waste and drink nuclear water. Like, seriously. I'm gonna go buy some salsa, because guess what? I need it. And I got $165 from these guys. Which is pretty sweet. Okay, so...
Onions.
I'm at 6 right now. I'm at 6. Like, with all of these guys, I'm at 6 and I have a lot of money left. I have another $103, so I'm gonna raise my cap up to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, look at that. I'm spending a lot of money. But I'm gonna buy it. I'm ready to buy the stuff. There we are.
Right. We should hit the road now.
Yeah, we'll hit the road. Let's look at the 10 cilantro, 10 of that stuff. Yeah.
Can you announce how they listen to a Steam code giveaway in 10 minutes?
Yeah. So in 10 minutes, we have 106 people watching this stream. In 10 minutes, we're gonna give away Steam code. Free game. Yeah. Forever. So we're going to give it away. Brenda's coming up with the algorithm that's going to give it away. I don't know what it is, but she's coming up with it. Okay, she knows. She's a game designer. She gets it.
Oh, it's easy.
Also during this stream, when I'm at a town, because the game does not penalize you for sitting around in towns except for a couple of funny things, I'll be doing some interviews. I'll be like answering some questions here, and we'll be doing these stinky giveaways, and just talking about other stuff like the history of the development of the game and stuff like that. So
maybe even me.
Yeah, maybe Donovan will ask or answer questions.
Yeah, I'll ask questions.
Yeah, just ask him.
How you doing?
Do you know anything about Phoenix?
Not
can
much.
You answer?
I don't know.
Well, here you can learn about Phoenix. Look
Phoenix,
at that.
Phoenix.
Phoenix basks in sunshine more often than any other major metropolitan area in the United States. Did y'all know that? Yeah. Now you do. Educational games. That's what we make. All right. He's not gonna be happy that I'm leaving. Or actually, I made a lot of tacos. He better be happy. Yeah, he's laughing because it's cool that I'm serving everybody. All right. You see your face is right at the top there.
I know.
Okay. So, you know, you're in Phoenix. You click the sign to drive to Las Vegas. Green areas are easy. So on the map we have green. And if you look over here, you start dragging around. It's like, ooh, yellow, red, you know, orange. And then red. Have fun with that. I mean, so that's your little taco truck. If you remember the little sticker that we put on it, you can kind of see that little sticker right there. So whatever stickers you put on it, you get to see them all on the map, even when you switch trucks. So click the sign to go to Las Vegas. All right, so I'm going to drag it around a little bit. All right. It always snaps back to wherever you're at. I'm drinking Pepsi Max. That's what I drink today.
He drinks Pepsi.
Yeah, no Jack Daniels for me. Alright, so here I am, going to Vegas. Fun times on the highways. You guys did it. So this is my head. He's an idiot. Legs gone. Big chunks. Gotta pick up that meat. Which is ridiculous fishing style. So yeah, this part is kind of cool arcade shooter, but also ridiculous fishing with having to retrieve the pieces and stuff.
So we're going to a shop?
We're going. I didn't notice that on the map. I should have looked. But it doesn't matter because I was told to do it because I'm in first time user experience mode. Tutorial. Always get that scrap or else. And while you're on the road, if you want some bonus points, yeah, bonus points. Kill those dudes out there.
Bam. Kills.
They're all kills. Look at that. Little hidden secret for getting a good score.
Doom!
Oh, it says Doom! Alright, finally, Taco Maker.
Now, how much? You have 128 scrap.
128 scrap.
I don't believe you're gonna be able to buy something.
Yeah, there's not that much I can buy, but let's go look in here.
No.
Alright. Ah, yes, we're Lady and the Man Ant. Lady and the Tramp reference? Okay. So, click on the price to get information about a part. So, you click on the price to get information about a part. So, if you want to know about a part, click on this. Price. So click on the part to put it in your cart. I like rhyming, so I put that in there. Each rocket will deliver a devastating mutant wiping blast on the highway. Like, it will destroy everything on the screen, which is really cool. There's a question for Donovan, by the way. Do you have any fun story to share about the development? Like, how you came up with a feature that you like, or something fun that happened?
Oh, okay. You see this guy, on his name tag he has Rocco. Now the story behind his name of Rocco and Rocco are this kid named Rocco, the kid hated me because when I was like, I don't remember, but he said I was annoying. So instead of like not like make shh, like putting him as like some dead guy on the road, I decided to make him
oh my God.
A sleazeball.
Just a pile of guts, basically. I made him Rocco, who's the repair guy.
Rocco the repairman.
Yep, and now he screams sometimes.
Click the part to put it in your cart. That is a rocket. It's pretty incredible. You'll love it. I love other things though, like my tools. Alright, so you remove a part from the cart by clicking it. Goodbye. And then you click on Rocco to check out and pay for your items, you know, when you have some. So you click on him. That's like, okay, cool. Oh, look at that. That thing looks like it might be a slot of fun. Alright. Welcome to the slot machine. Here you can spend cash for a chance to win scrap and other rare items. Click the handle to get started. Alright, so on this screen, on the left-hand side, it has the number 8. Right above it are dollars. You're spending dollars in here because you can convert them into scrap, which is what you need in this little store. Click that. Let's get ourselves up. Yeah! Okay, well, that was kind of cool because a taco, the tacos are wild. Tacos match everything. Now, even better are this is this mold up here. That stuff goes crazy town if you get that, so.
No, the mold, if you get mold, it's, like, super good.
Yeah. Oop, cheese, please. 36 scrap. Look at that. See how easy it is, everyone? You should all gamble your faces off in this game.
Yeah,
just gambling. See what happens. See what happens to you and all your stuff. All right. Gambling is great. Because
cool.
I'm going to buy something cool with this money. Scrap, I mean.
The guy with, like, no money every day goes to the gambling machine.
I don't have that much money. I only have 31 bucks, so.
That's what happens when you gamble.
Yeah, so I. Because I got to buy gas and stuff. So I don't have any cheese, do I? Oh, no. I can come back here if it's okay with cheese. Let's see. What do I have? Oh my god, no cheese. Like, what Mexican food doesn't use cheese? Seriously?
Everything uses cheese.
Everything uses cheese, like...
I can't think of one dish that doesn't use cheese. Actually, the carne asada doesn't.
Carne asada? Some people like cheese on the carne asada. Look at that! Look at that, I have $31.
Lucky.
Look at that. Fill up that tank, I got a dollar left!
John, you're so lucky. I'm just saying that for you.
What does 2-minute slow mode mean? I'm just wondering.
I think it has to do with conversation. I'm not, like, maybe there's a conversation setting. I think you have a conversation setting in there because it also sticks me on slow mode, so I can't.
What is slow mode?
It means you can only.
I just turned it off.
Never mind. It's off.
Okay. Didn't know about that. So, moderator? Ian has turned it off.
He's not remembering.
So this guy's saying, hey, Donovan.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, only one message every 2 minutes, so guess what? Now you can flood it like crazy, and somehow people will keep up. All right. All right, here we go. Freedom! Let's make some tacos! I mean, we're only in Vegas, right? Boom, let's just make this taco. Oh, no.
No.
Cancel the order?
No!
He's not happy.
Oh wait, you can't make carne asada. Wait, I think.
I can't make that either. These people are not
you
happy.
You can do it.
I can do it with cheese, but now.
You can do it.
I can't believe it. Like, I'm ruined. I have a dollar left. I'll make sure Jocko poisons the salsa. You gotta eat sometime. I'm not, thanks to you. He isn't, because guess what? They're mad. We're leaving to make sure the highway mutants know you're coming. They'll take care of you. Guess what? You all get to die for doing that. Yeah, the mutants busted in and killed all of you. Yeah, now I get some free meat. Now it's quiet. Customers were slaughtered. This was sad, but no one's crying. Arm with a crowbar, a couple crowbar arms hanging around. Broken fences.
Gordon Freeman's arm.
Well, yeah. Gordon Freeman. Two Gordon Freeman arms in there. Yeah, so, you know.
Time for the giveaway.
What?
Time for a giveaway.
Oh, it's time for a giveaway.
Yep. Alright, so it's going to be for a gunman.
Gunman.
Code for Steam.
A Steam code is happening right now.
I'm going to just tell people.
Okay.
I'm gonna pop a code up there, and it's gonna be missing a number. So the first person so they want to have their Steam stuff open.
Okay, everybody, you want to be activating a product on Steam right now.
Yeah.
Like you want to be in Steam, in the app, with activate the product, because she's gonna give you all most of a code.
Yeah.
Minus one of the letters.
That's a funny code.
Okay. Let's see.
Alright, so it's not going to be minus one of the letters. I'm actually going to do one of the numbers. I'll be minus one of the numbers.
Okay.
So I only ask that when people get it...
She just gave you guys a big hint if you're listening.
Yeah.
Because codes have letters and numbers in every slot, but...
Yeah, but I'm taking away one of the numbers.
One of the numbers, so there's only a 1 in 10 chance here. Not 26.
hold on. So basically, what I need people to do is they, if they've got it, whoever gets it, it would be great if they could post that they got it.
Yeah, so if anybody wins this, please post that you won it.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, so she's about to blast this into chat. Get ready. I'm gonna honk for this. Alright, a number is missing where the number is. There you go. This won't take any time. It's kind of funny because, you know, you typed the number 7, but you could have just actually won it.
John, you should go ahead and mod Brenda just so that...
Oh, she's not modded?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, you're a moderator now. So, see, somebody's gonna win.
He got it already.
It was 0, but I didn't get it. Somebody got it.
Somebody got it.
Who was it? Was it GG Game Show?
I think so, yeah.
GG, man!
He didn't get it.
He didn't get it. So, what was it, actually?
It was 0. Somebody got it. It was 0.
Ah, the number was 0 and shot by
Habs.
3 copy of Quake Wars. Who got it? You snooze, you lose. Congrats to, you know, whoever that's not gonna...
Let's just do another one.
Not gonna tell... What?
We'll do another one.
Gonna do another one?
Yeah.
Wow, 2 giveaways in seconds.
Okay.
Get ready. Steam is still loading up, but guess what? Better hurry, because here comes a code.
I'll give them... I'll give them 1 minute to get their Steam.
Okay, you got 1 minute to get your Steam up and running while I sit here watching burning tires, burning dumpsters, and idiots out in the wasteland. People who don't... Why don't we learn about Las Vegas while we're waiting?
Okay.
Las Vegas was named by Mexicans in the Antonio Armijo Party in 1829. Armijo was a Mexican merchant who established a trade route to Los Angeles. Just so you know. This is all facts. All right.
Yep.
I guess you can ask his questions right now.
Oh, ready?
Here it comes. Here comes another one. It's happening. It's happening to you right now. There it is. Missing a number. Slam, slam, slam. Boom. Somebody won, I'm sure.
What?
I'm sure it happened. I'm more ready than a yelling revenant.
Why are you saying the number? You're cheating.
Wait a minute. Are they supposed to type the number, or are they supposed to just claim it?
Yeah, somebody got it already.
Yeah, because...
It was 7.
Right, but I would expect that they would claim the number.
Yeah, that's the point. Yeah,
yeah
they put
don't,
it in and they claim
don't,
it.
Right, but don't type it into the chat, because then you're not actually activating the key. Too many activation attempts from this address. Steam spam protection, that's pretty great. Okay, who got it? And who got the first one? I need to know everything. What happened? I'm just going to go listen to some music now.
Okay.
You guys
so
can ask us questions.
Next giveaway, we'll do a t-shirt in 10 minutes.
All right.
Which means we'll have to mail it to somebody?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. T-shirt 10 minutes, and then we'll mail it to you. Let me see. This is... 3,000 health boost if I buy this stuff. keep it going a little longer with some light plating. Okay. All right.
I need to know everything.
This is, what is this? This is a supercharger. Sometimes you need to make a quick getaway to a safe town. Engage the supercharger and you'll blast your way to safety. 150 scrap. What that means is when you're on the highway in an action mode and it's getting kind of crazy and you don't think you're going to actually survive it, you click the supercharger and go into insanity mode, and you basically speed out of that scene right into the town, and it eats up all the rest of your gas, but you live. That's pretty cool.
What's your favorite character in the game?
What's Donovan's favorite character in the game?
I think I like Rocco.
Rocco, really?
Yeah. Because he repairs your truck and then he gets hit in the face by a mutant monster on your truck. Looks like he...
Haven't bought anything. Have not bought anything. Alright. Get out of here. Was there anything else in there? Was mutant devastating? Oh yeah, toolkit. You buy a truck repair kit and Rocco will fix up your truck right now. By the way, he's kind of a caveman. Jocko and Rocco are a little different than brothers. This guy here, though, kind of a caveman. So he kind of talks like caveman-y.
No.
They do ship to Europe because we have them right here behind us, and we live in Europe. So, yes, they do ship to Europe.
Yeah.
See? I'm going to take it off the shelf. Put it back on the shelf. Don't care about it. Everything needed to fix a truck is in this toolkit. It costs 35 scrap. he burped at me. I'm sick of him. Ow. All right, so,
everything's gone.
All the pieces are gone. You know, they rotted out or something. Interesting. $3. I can't make any more money, which means I can't buy any more gas after... I have 3 gas, and that's it. So, let's see what happens here. I mean, look at... We've barely gone anywhere. Oh! Your goal is the town of Winnipeg in Canada. Click it. It says click it. That means I have to click it. So when you're in the first time user experience, in the tutorial, click it. Click Winnipeg. Now find your path to Winnipeg.
That's not fun.
So I could go to Fresno, but
I'm not.
I can't. I need to go down to Phoenix, and then I need to go to Tucson. I have to go to Phoenix where there's no cheese. I can't buy anything.
Yeah, and the people are dead, so...
Yeah, everyone's dead then. I forgot to show everybody the skull. It shows that you're dead. I'm in the middle of this thing here. It's best to kill the monsters and stuff as they're coming on the screen. Because the further they go down, the harder it is to nail stuff that's coming. So yeah, getting the cursor to the right hand side of the screen is really important. If you're playing this on a mobile device or a pad or something like that, it's way easier because you can go insane tapping on the right side of the screen. Yeah, smash it. Much got everything here. Just kill him. Run over his legs. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got a decal because guess who's dead? Okay, hey IT Carlo. Thanks for watching the official Taco Tuesday launch of Gunman Taco Truck.
Yeah, Taco
IT
Tuesday.
Carlo. All right.
Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday.
We're not eating tacos right now.
No, we're playing tacos.
Yeah, we're making tacos.
I'm making fake tacos.
Yeah, we're in the virtual
fake game. World. Okay, let's go in here. Where's the cheese? Oh, he makes me sick. All right. Let's see. We're going to go. We can't do anything here. Whoa, what's happening? People want to kill me. I mean, things. All's quiet on the western front.
Western front.
Yeah, your brother just came in here. Took care
western
of him.
Western front.
I'm in the west.
Oh, wait.
Whoa! Destroying all that guts. All right. Somehow I have $5 from shooting dudes on the road and taking their money.
Guys, it's Tuckskin. No, joking.
Bump into a
stupid
pizza truck and destroy it? Well, you haven't played the game enough. You haven't seen the other trucks that are on the road in here.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, you're about to see some cool stuff.
Did you just die?
Nope. Nope. You go 8 all over this, but... Yeah, you can do the different planes. Okay, Dunman is playing. He's lane shifting.
Well, John's going ham on the trigger. I can't do anything.
You can slam into stuff if it goes by me. Now use the arrows. Oh, let's talk about the A+. I never did good in school, but I do good here. I'm sick of licking nutrients from the dirt.
You're not an insect, so...
Now you can lick some tacos. Wait, you know what's really bad? I make tacos for money, but guess what? I don't have cheese, and I don't have any money to buy cheese.
Oh!
But the enchilada, the slot machine,
yeah,
can help me. I have 235 scrap. I just need some money. I just need a little money. Not that it's going to matter, because I can't even buy cheese here, but, you know, just winning stuff is fun. Look at that, I won some bucks.
You're not going to be able to sell
it. Oh my god, please.
Oh my.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Woo! 3 tacos.
What if it was matched all 3 of the same taco?
Insane. I think I would have won $100 probably, right, Dunbar? If I get 3 of the same taco in a row?
Oh, you'll get 3 of the same taco? That, yeah, you'll get some sanity.
Yeah, it's crazy. Taco. 3 mold in a row? Forget about it. 300. It's crazy town. Oh, come on. Ah, didn't do it. That's a zombie taco, by the way. Crazy hand zombie taco. Why do I spend all my scrap that I need to buy a truck? I don't...
You know,
I have problems.
You can't, don't do it again.
I have problems.
Because you
get out
probably
of here.
Okay. Have enough.
I gotta get out of here with my problems.
Cause
I have 10 of everything, but you know, I just need cheese.
So,
I just need cheese. I 30
bucks you can buy.
I won money for gas. These guys would be good for money.
But
I
cheese.
Don't have cheese, but let's see. Maybe I can make something without cheese. Wait, look at the recipe book. Is there anything I know how to make that's no cheese? Yep, carne asada taco. I just need them to order that.
No, but you have carne asada.
Yeah. I want carne asada. Somebody want a carne asada taco, please? I can make like $20.
Wow. Nope.
Thanks, you're dead. You're gone. You're going to the desert and you're going to get eaten.
Wow.
Whatever. See you later, dude. Yep.
What a day.
Bye. You're all dead.
What?
You're all dead. You're all dead. How about I tell Taco where your next stop is? He could teach you a few lessons and blast your teeth out. These guys get mad. We're gonna wrangle up a hell shocker to come teach you a lesson,
oh,
Taco Puke.
Take the bus part Dukes.
Part
two.
Part two. That means part two. Take the bus part two.
Got
congrats. Because he won. He finally said. Digitally signed video game from Lord Romero. Honking at the dudes. Wait, Tucson? What is Tucson all about? Aside from the Amazon rainforest, Tucson is home to more bird species than any other region on Earth. Just so you guys know some facts in this educational kids game that we made. All
kids.
Right.
Oh, we should actually show them Pinata Mode if it's
kids game. We should. Yeah, we won't go shopping at Veggie Blast because they don't have anything for me, but I'm going to turn this into Pinata Mode.
Actually, I know why it's... No, there's... Okay, go back in there for a second.
Okay, Veggie Blast.
See, aside from that, not all of these are basically veggies, so that's why there's no cheese.
Except for the beans and the mold. Wow, I don't even have enough money for a piece of mold.
All right.
Okay. Wait, I can get mold now. Why would I do that? What? What happened there? Michael.
Michael.
Okay, well, I have two gas to go in. You know what? I know.
Oh, that's why.
I know that there's going to be cheese there. And I'm going to have to, like, incrementally... I have enough for three cheese. And I bet you there will be just three people. You need to get me in and out of those lanes. Because here it comes.
Sir.
Here it comes. Killing. Look at the cute pinata mode. Those big dudes. Menacers can destroy chickens. Yeah. Decal. Killed 50 of those dudes already. I get the decal. Boom, you're done. Kill dudes out in the desert while I'm at it. Why not? Kill all of them.
Dodge!
Kill it! Oh, good. You dodged the frog. Dodge the frog. Frog dodger. Frog dodging is really crazy. Oh, I didn't get that chicken over there. Get all the stuff you can. Yeah. Rocket. Good, we made it. That was close. Oh, yeah. Scrap. Kill the dudes. Kill the dudes. Kill them.
Oh, God.
Alright, blast burgers. There were no dudes with money on the highway, so I finally get the tacos I've been craving for weeks.
It will be hilarious.
If I have cheese, you will.
There's no gonna be. There's gonna be no cheese. There's
no, there has to be cheese.
There's not gonna be cheese.
Pollo taco. We all love chickens at 350 degrees. Cheese enchilada. It's just a rolled up cheese taco, people. Really? That's all it is. Frog taco. Hey.
This is the worst game.
It might taste like chicken,
because
frogs, you know.
Okay.
Oh, looks like you have some extra catfish meat. I'll buy 12 for 6 scrap for my brother Taco. Do I want to get rid of my scrap catfish meat? I need to see how much I have. I'm going to say no, buddy. No. Cheese. Lord. Oh, okay, 9. Maybe if I gave him the catfish, and he gave me the scrap. I could use the scrap in the slot machine. I think I'm gonna do it.
And then
yes.
The
boom. Here we are. I'm blowing the scrap that I just got from this idiot.
Oh, oh!
Look at that! $12 immediately! Do it again! Give me more. Give me 100. Give me. Please. Look at that. $12. Look at how you just win in here. It's like face rolling in a slot machine. Do it again.
Oh,
look at this.
$12.
How can I lose? I can't.
He's Don Romero. You can't stop this man.
Mold. Please. Look at that.
You're calling the police on this?
That was, no, I said please.
No, calling the police
oh,
on this.
This thing is in trouble.
The
look at
failed rigging.
That taco right up there?
People.
It's what we call a nothing taco. It has crisp air in it. Just so you know.
It's a warm taco.
Look at this. It almost unbelievable. I almost got 3 in a row. Why am I blowing the scrap I need for the cool truck? I'm not going to do this anymore.
Buy the cheese.
I'm going to buy more cheese.
10 cheese. Wait, you already got 6. I'm 3. So it's 7. Yeah. $21.
And that means I gotta make tacos for gas.
Yeah.
$40.
You're probably going to make some good...
Oh, I'm going to make some good money here.
Some good coins.
Right here, right now, yes.
I like the way that he's happy about me making money. And tacos for him. He gets to survive for another minute. Alright. You hear all the idiots in the background. It's raining back there. There's still monsters running around all mad. Alright.
I want a taco.
Look at this. This is the big one, the pollo taco. It's got everything. All 4 things, and it's worth some good money. Look at $56. When that boom bear explodes and rains all over the highway, Taco Maker knows how to cook it up right.
Oh,
guess what? We're going back inside. We're going back in there.
Right here, right now. Yes.
Yeah. All right. What was missing from that store? What's the important ingredient missing?
It was Nothing, actually.
Cheese tacos. I'm not going to blow my... Wait, there's cheese here.
No, don't blow your money!
No, there's cheese here. I get money. I get money for it.
Well,
but
actually,
if there's no cheese, you do not serve them.
Things technically. Well, yeah, actually, yeah, that makes more sense because then they don't leave.
Wow, yeah. You can make more money on them later. It, you know, you make more money faster when you have three people versus grinding the last one person. You won't care if your lips drip off after eating the tastiest carnitas in the USA. That's a fact. What did he do in there? Why did he make that noise? What is he doing? What's wrong with this game? He's doing things.
I'll just buy more cheese.
What did he... Oh, you... Jocko.
Jocko!
Sick. That's it. That's it, I'm making tacos.
I'm not going back in there. Disgust me.
Except that we have to go back in and buy more ingredients.
Uh-oh. That means we see him again.
We have to see him again and whatever he does.
Something's cooking!
Hopefully he has a sandwich.
he made a sandwich.
He made a sandwich in this post-apocalyptic world. The only ingredient he has is mold.
Yeah.
Saucy.
So many jokes I can tell. I'm not telling them.
Mold and right. Plastic.
I love eating guy tacos. The most meat you can fit in a taco. What did she... Okay, so let's see. How much stuff do I have? Cheese, cilantro, onions. That's pretty good. Like, I'm almost up to 10. What's funny, though, is, like, that was just one round... There's something missing here, right? Like, there's some... What is missing in this store? Cilantro. There's no cilantro in here. We're screwed with someone wants cilantro and grab it. So keep our stock up. We're keeping it up there at 10.
So we got a lot of money, so I think that's good.
No, going back in, grinding them, like, into paste. All right.
You're going to turn them into paper?
Yeah.
Did you not know that you have to make the window like a paste and then
flatten
them and really dry
them? Dry them. Flatten them into a paste and then dry them out in the desert. Turn them into paper. Mm. Human paper.
You know, I found that out just because it was in class. So it was like a geography lesson.
Really?
Yeah.
Saucy.
All right.
The more you know. You
yeah.
Know.
We need to know. He's into facts. Zombie tacos undead. I mean, unreal. This is the best taco truck ever.
Did you know that Adolf Hitler started the first non-smoking campaign?
That's cool. He stopped a lot of people from smoking. Alright, so El Paso. El Paso Street is the city's first street and is old enough to have seen the likes of Wyatt Earp, Billy the Kid, and others. Does anyone know that? Now you do. El Paso Street in El Paso. First street. Don't ever forget it. You don't ever want to forget that. Just so you know, this dude loves to say root dude. He can't say normal words because he's mutated. He's been on, like, nukeroids for quite a while. Look at that, we're down. Keep ourselves topped up in 10 on all this stuff. See? See how we're incrementally, we're slowly going up? We got $139. That's some good amount of gas.
I'm gonna run out of cilantro. Yes.
All right, look at the frog taco. I love how I don't need to go looking at anything, because, man, I played this game so much.
Sometimes you just memorize the recipes.
Sometimes you should.
Sometimes.
When you're done making it, you can do that.
Okay. All right.
Something's cooking.
All right. Let's, do it. Man, I love making money off tacos. Like, who doesn't? A-plus service. This Mexican really knows how to fry a taco Sonoran style. Love it. Alright. Okay, so we're here in the desert, hanging around in El Paso. Decided to go towards Texas. Brenda is going to give a t-shirt away.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. Okay.
Yeah, you forgot.
So,
you're
just... Okay.
Alright.
Okay, wait a minute. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to write down a
frog.
Number. No. Okay, I'm writing down a number.
Yeah, writing down a number.
As soon as I find a marker.
She's writing down a number as soon as she finds a marker.
I got it. I'm going to write down... So I'm writing down a number that's between 1 and 100.
There's a number between 1 and 100.
Don't guess yet.
Don't try to guess.
Alright.
You don't know what we're going to do here.
The person who gets the number first.
Meaning guesses?
The t-shirt. No. Whoever guesses it, whoever guesses the number first gets the t-shirt.
Okay.
Alright, the number's written down. Here,
she wrote the number down?
Here, I'm passing the written down number to you.
Okay. I have the written down number. It's going to be displayed when someone gets it right.
Yeah.
So, you know, go nuts right now. Go ahead and try. Try to figure out what the number is. Nope, you're all wrong. How about that?
I'm watching this.
All right.
So far, nobody's got it.
Nope, nobody gets it.
Somebody came shockingly close.
Yeah.
All those 88s are really amazing.
Oh my god.
Whoa! Stop!
Holy cow.
They're not going to stop.
I don't know if somebody got it.
No, nobody got it.
How can you possibly...
Someone got it. Stop.
Stop.
Well, you guys scroll up. I don't need to scroll it. Guess who won? Look at that. Magical.
Oh my god. Magical. I'll never do that again.
She has had enough of that. No, you put that 1 minute thing in there. People get to type once a minute. So you slam the 1 minute thing in there and they get one guess.
I gotta find
And there's 100 something people. So
Somebody guessed 36.
It's only 91 now.
There it is. I think.
All right, we got it.
619?
The first 36 guess.
I think. I'm just gonna scroll back up through just to make sure.
This ends here. Should have been 42, the answer to the universe.
Yeah, as far as I can tell, well, that scrolled so fast, man.
So fun to honk at these idiots. Can't do anything to me. How about that? How about I go in here, top myself up? Bam, bam, look at this, more money. It's best in this grunge hole. Alright. Look at that. Now, 6 cilantro. Not bad, 6 cilantro. I can make 6 more tacos with cilantro in it. So, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna grind these guys into a smack paste. Alright. Boom. Bam. If you hover over stuff, it says what it is up there, just in case you don't know. Like this? What's this? It's cilantro. What's that? It's cheese, in case you don't know what cheese looks like. Are you 3 years old? Alright. Saucy? Yeah, there's some sauce in there. Alright. Bam, bam, bam. This might be saucy too.
Bye now.
Alright.
Yeah, oh god.
Look at all that. Boom! $50. These tacos are made with whatever was on the road, and the results are splendid. A little bloody. Didn't lose anybody. I'm going back in. I'm diving in there.
I've been looking for you.
Really? You like to look at me? Alright, so, here's some more tacos. We're almost done making this. So the further you get in the game, you know, the harder it gets, because then you have to really remember these crazy tacos. This is your first one that's not, it's not so hard to remember.
John.
It's got everything in it.
Is it true, the rumor, is it true that you made the covenant in Halo 3?
You did a level in Half-Life
3. I didn't make any levels in Halo or anything like that. Might as well make your last meal super tasty irradiated road meat. Get some while it lasts. As long as you guys like to hear quotes from Snake Plissken, this is a game. Let's top up. Ah, my favorite, onions. I had it as a kid and it tasted great. He has not had onions since he was a kid. Think about that. This guy's messed up.
And he sells them.
Yeah, and he sells them. You'll love cheese. This is no joke. You'll see. It's the best in this grunge hole. Salsa? You're looking at spicy salsa. This destroyed civilization has no more in it. You're looking at the last ones. He's a liar, everybody. He lies about everything.
I'm going to go up to 12. $5, so.
I'm going up to 12. Yeah, $5 per salsa blast. Seriously. I might as well throw some beans down, you know, and maybe a couple molds just to prepare for what's going to happen later. You won't find it in any other store, really, like I haven't seen it anywhere else. You're a liar, Chocolate. I hate you. But I have to buy stuff from you, so.
Okay, let's stop grinding.
All right. No, I have to grind these guys into the dirt.
John, you know
Okay.
These guys need to be ground up.
Until you're out of cilantro, that's what you're doing.
That's right. And then the next town, buy the cilantro.
Well,
you're so popular.
I'm going to make money here or there.
That is.
Think about it. Here or there, I make money. Doesn't matter where. Doesn't. As long as I get money. Doesn't where the money's made. As long as I don't spend
okay.
it stupidly.
When you,
Scarlett Johansson. What? I just finished the grinding. Those hopper tacos are worth losing your eyes for. They're amazing. Okay. I just finished grinding tacos again. What's up? Something else?
No, I was going to suggest you do some questions about Gunman.
Sure. I mean, just go ahead and ask a question. Anybody have questions about Gunman? Snake Plissken, I thought he was dead. Nice quote. Is it true that you made the game Hitman 2 Silent Assassin Halo 5? No, I didn't. It's pretty funny. Hitman 2 is one of my favorite games. It's awesome. Everyone should be in here. It's a John Rush stream for shame. Who isn't in here? I know. It's 93 people in here. The rest of the planet, not in here. Planning more wads for Doom, Romero? I like how you think. I'm not going to say anything. Game looks sweet. Great work. Thanks, everybody. It's pretty cool. I mean, we worked really hard on it. We played this game thousands of times. So, you know, if there was anything wrong with it, we fixed it immediately, and we keep on playing it. Let's see. Anybody have any questions? How are Jocko and Rocco related? Guess what? Michael the plant. They're bros.
Michael the
plant. And so is Taco. Taco is your bro. They're bro. Brothers confirmed, see? I came in late. When does this come out? It's out. Go to Steam and find Gunman Taco Truck and you will see how out it is. The difference between version 1.3 and the final version? I think the difference might be the fact that maybe 1.3 wasn't released, or maybe 1.4. One of the versions, 1.3 or 1.4, was never released. Final version was, you know, like 1.9 is really the last version of Doom 1 that came out. And then 2.0, Doom 2, guess it. Alright. Arr, his proper name, Jocko. Jocko. Do I play many games? Yeah. I'm playing Hearthstone like crazy. Love Hitman.
No, I was not inspired of Fallout Shelter.
But he was not inspired by Fallout Shelter.
But I have played a lot of Fallout Shelter, and I have exploited it a bit.
Yes, he has.
A bit's an understatement.
You're doing a lot on teaching to code, right? Are there any plans of visiting Austria in the future? You know, maybe.
Probably, actually.
I mean, we're in Europe, and we've been going all over. Like, we drove to Croatia. Like, we go all over Europe. And Austria is definitely a place we want to go to. Brenda did help make the game. Everybody helped make the game. If you're in the game, like, watch this. I'm inside town. Let's just go to the options menu. Let's click on the I. And here are the credits. At any time, you want to find out who made the game? Boom, Donovan is dead. He's dead right there. There's Brenda. She worked on the design of the game. Look, I didn't get to kill it. Me, kill me. I'm a programmer. Kill another programmer. Look at that, Michael. Programmer dead. Dead dude. Forget that beard. Oh, cute. That was a funny little Easter egg there, Dunbar. He doesn't talk. Not in real life.
That was a funny Easter.
Yeah, you see all the. And at any time, if you're just sick of it, you just click that and just go.
Bye-bye.
And we're back here in the town. Anytime you want to look at those credits, they're ready
anytime.
For you. Isn't that great?
Anytime.
Are there any Doom references? How about if I pull this truck away and you read the word Doom on a dumpster? How about that? Yeah, that's a little reference.
Well, I would say that everything going to hell is kind of Doom on its own, right?
Sure, but they're talking about the game itself. The references to the game. Favorite FPS you didn't help make. Jeez. Half-Life 2, buddy.
Yeah, there's this cool mod called Synergy. You should download it if you have a friend. You can play Half-Life
2. Co-op Half-Life 2, yep.
And the game's really...
Oh,
like,
hey, Rob Lavelock's here.
The mods.
Robert Lavelock.
Now there's somebody who can answer questions.
Robert, the game is lots of fun. Get in there. Any dismal oubliettes out there? Scarecrow? There's no dismal oubliettes inside of Gunman yet. But there is a dope fish in Gunman. You can't kill me in this.
You can shoot your road sign.
You can shoot the road. Yeah, so you can. I'm on a road sign, and you can kill me. So to kill this, to destroy a sign, kill John Romero, I guess. Yeah, we're still making games. Always making games, constantly. So it's happening on a daily basis for years since I was 11. So, how are you gonna get 41 more cents to buy this? Easy. Go into another room in the place where you live and dig around, and you're gonna find it, like the couch or someone's purse or wallet. Steal money. Do it.
No, cash register.
Performance issues with Corona. We haven't had any performance issues with Corona, but other people have had some full screen issues when they're trying to record with OBS and stuff. So, we just put a windowed mode in here that hopefully solves people's performance windows when they're trying to do recording. Outside of recording, this thing, I mean, you can see this is, well, maybe you can't. I don't know if this is a 60-frame stream, but...
It doesn't seem like it's 60.
It's 60,
frame.
Pegged at 60. I mean, it's 2D. Chrono Trigger, loose nest carts of that game go for $100. I have 6 chronos in boxes here.
Yeah, well, 7 total.
Thank goodness it's available for DS, $20. Yeah, look at the couch.
Alright, so...
You have to come to Bali. What?
I'm going to do, in 5 minutes, if you want to do the next town. 5 minutes, I'll give away a couple more codes.
Okay, in 5 minutes, she's going to give out some codes. Let me just grind.
Wait, I should say how Donovan needs to go to bed for school.
Oh, look at that. So, Dunham's gonna have to go to bed.
No. Better to school tomorrow. So, right. I should probably finish up the stream.
Seriously, they want frog tacos, and I... Really?
You're
I'm gonna
so
go until I die.
There.
I need to die.
Mm.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Spends more time on his truck stickers instead of learning taco recipes. She's mad. She thinks I play around with stickers. There's only one sticker,
not
woman.
Again.
You think you're awesome because you make tacos? She's sticking around. Man, some cheese tacos would hit the spot right now. Okay. See if you ask for a cheese taco. Nope, you want a speeder taco. I guess you're a liar. There's the last.
This is great.
That is the last. That's the last of the cheese, or the cilantro. It's not just the excellent road meats that makes it. It's the wonderful condiments Jocko sells. These people know Jocko, but they're not eating his food because he'll shoot them. Going to 12. 5. Going up 12. Okay. Keeping these guys at 2. Look at that. That's a pretty good amount of money. Might as well just see if she's gonna get something without. Yeah, I don't have frogs, sorry.
Oh my god.
She's disgusting. I'm totally sickened by this fake cook, just useless without taco making skills. Hey, donkey shoes, go back to Mexican school and learn the simple craft of taco making. Donkey shoes. I'm hurt. Blast burgers. Alright.
Awesome.
Roswell has a garage. Guess what a garage has? It has a truck that I want, not a car. No, I don't drive cars.
Truck.
I drive taco trucks.
Yeah.
Alright. Going to Roswell. Happening. One gas. You're done. Kill the elephant. cursor over off the screen. Yep, I clicked on the desktop somewhere else on another screen.
I have three screens here.
Finally, bacon and eggs! Wait, no. Taco truck. I guess I love those. I have no gas, but guess what? I'm gonna buy another truck. I don't need to have gas, do I? Truck. You're about to trade in a family taco truck with an M16 for a typical taco truck with a shotgun. It'll cost 225 scrap. Continue with the purchase? Yes. Yeah, I'll turn off the pinata mode because I need guts.
Yeah.
Here we go. Now we're talking. This gun, look at that green shotgun. Hey, you can hear the horn. If I leave town and come back in town, you'll hear the horn. Let's go back in town. I love that. Okay. Go ahead. That's because I went off the screen. The cook thinks a scary truck will frighten me? No. I need tacos. See Doom? And then gone. These guys are gonna make me some money.
You can do it to record.
Can't do that. What?
Do you have plans for recording more episodes of Apple Time Warp?
Yes. New episodes of Time Warp.
Oh, and somebody mentioned to turn off Pinata.
Turn what? I already did.
I do.
Let's look at the recipes.
I have played Doom, and I have done a couple deathmatches with John.
Yes. No frauds. Okay, I can make that. Gee, thanks. Okay, this is Paul, the artist. He drew himself in the game. That's what he does. That's right. But sometimes we get a decal for when he turns into a skeleton.
What do you think about the new Doom?
It's cool. Well, that's awful. Now I'm starving and we'll be dead soon. Thanks, taco joke. We're leaving. It's a hit on your wallet. No tacos, no dollars. You're dead, and you're dead. How about that? Everybody dies. Everybody dies here. Wow. What? What's happening? Look up Flacca, it's a bad drug. Bam. Alright.
I think almost hit the chair over.
I used to win, and now I lose.
Because you're at Rocco's place.
I guess, but... Alright, well, I don't want to buy anything here anyway. I don't need to fix my truck. I need gas. Why was I blowing money on that? Okay. $200. Well, I can still make tacos. Just not frog tacos. What?
I'm going to do another code.
Brenda's going to do another code. We're sitting here with blood everywhere, guts all over this town.
In the time that she
and,
does.
And she wants to put out a code while there's just a massacre in here.
This one, is missing a letter.
All right, this one's missing a letter. This is going to be, you know, 1 in 26 chance, people. So get ready to win a copy of Gunman Taco Truck. What?
Just, that's not. Just Carmack should be the final boss and you shoot him with tacos to it.
We already have a final boss in this game, because it's done.
Okay, ready?
It's funny.
I'm about to hit.
All right, Brenda's going to put it out there now. Yeah. Boom! Missing a letter. Figure it out. The at sign or the question mark? Which one?
It's the question mark. The question mark is missing a letter.
The question mark's missing the letter, everybody. All right. So, go ahead and try it. Yeah, if you say the letter, that doesn't matter because you're supposed to be typing the key into Steam right now to win it.
Yeah, whatever.
So, if you win it, tell us. If you don't, there's no reason to type in letters because we don't even care. We care that you win. So, you know, just... What's going on? Are you quiet, man? Oop, open Steam. Damn, I don't have Steam open. It needs to update too. Rest in peace. Ugh.
Rest in pieces.
Too many attempts. Womp, womp.
Womp, womp.
You just punch it in the Steam. too many activation attempts. I got it. R2 robot, you really got it? Alright. Wait a minute. Why'd you say it was M when he got it?
Okay, because it was M.
Yeah. Oh, it was?
Yeah.
I don't know how he knew that it was M when it was someone else.
Somebody else said they got it and said it was M.
Okay, because I didn't see that.
It tells you.
What?
Codes will say they're either invalid or they're valid, but it's deleted.
Yeah.
That's how people know.
Right, but what I'm saying is that the person who said he won didn't say that he had an M and someone else said that it was an M.
Well, somebody else got it and
Oh, a scarecrow guessed an M after first person. Yes, there's a lot of blood and guts. It's all over the place. All over the place. You can see right here, normally the towns don't have blood and guts in them, but, you know, I was attacked by mutants while I was trying to make tacos, and they had to learn that you do not do that here. That happened when I had the other truck, huh? Before
no.
I bought this truck?
No.
Because I don't remember shotgunning these guys,
did you? No, you did.
Really?
Yeah, you came out.
Okay.
Because you couldn't have activated.
Oh, right. Okay.
But you had to buy the truck first.
Oh, I can't do it. Not gonna happen this.
John just ruined this man's life.
Yep. It tastes like the cook is serving me roadkill. I can taste the gunpowder in the meat. Well,
you didn't even eat anything.
I'd rather run around as a mutant than deal with substandard tacos. These guys are a little too picky. And they're dead now.
Yeah,
but I'm about fuck. So next week's special sauce on the pavement there? It is. It's all over the place. Like, why? If I'm out of salsa, why can't I scoop that up? You know why? Because they'll get mad at that. I serve them a taco with blood in it, saying it's salsa. They'll just get mad and trash my truck, so I can't do it. Crash and cry. Time to leave. All right. So what happened was I chose to go up here. To go to the instead of going all the way down here, I chose to go up there.
Albuquerque.
It kind of puts me on a different path. And how much gas do I want to spend? Do I want to spend one gas to go to El Paso and then have to gas up because it's three gas to go over here, right, to Austin? I don't want to do that. I think I'm just going to go to Albuquerque for one gas and see I can just make my way through the U.S. this way. So, destroy. This shotgun is awesome. It just destroys everything. Remember how much of a hassle it was with the other gun? This thing is just wiping everything out.
Run over that body.
They barely get on the screen before it's gone. Yep, gone. Wow, that was easy. A plus.
Yeah!
This is a great, great gun. Wow, an authentic taco truck. With salsa, I assume. Let me drive back into town to hear that.
Oh, my baby will starve!
Okay, so I'll go back into town so you can hear the horn.
Hopefully Albuquerque has some lettuce.
I thought I was going to die. That's right. Tequila.
Oh, that's an interesting question. Donovan, are you going to make a shooter?
I'm not sure.
Is Donovan planning on making a first-person shooter?
I am not sure right now. I'm mainly thinking in the present right now. I don't have much plans.
When he says he's thinking in the present, he's thinking about Men at War, Allied Assault, a game on Steam that he plays every day.
No, it's Men at War Assault Squad, not Allied.
Oh, okay. Assault Squad. You should know.
I do know.
We're going to go in stomach pumpers. How about that? I don't have all day, you know. I love how they say that, but they do have all day. They have all eternity. Brains are fuel. Listen to the zombies, they know what they're talking about.
Fuel is brain.
Yeah. Fuel our brains.
Something's cooking.
Alright, I can make this because there's no cilantro. There was no cilantro in that spot?
No.
Huh?
Did you check?
Oh, I can't make that.
No.
At least there's one person that survived.
Wow.
Oh.
Oops. Sorry, I need to go see if there's cilantro, because I should scoop your eyes out and feed them to you for refusing to make me tacos. These people are going nuts. We should come in there and take you apart. But no, we're more civilized than that.
I've had my doubts about him for quite a while.
He's had his doubts about me. Man, some cheese tacos will hit the spot right now. There's no cilantro in here. I am totally done. I'm gonna just keep myself at 12. Wait a minute, let's get some lettuce, just in case. A couple lettuces. Or is that lettuce? Alright, go back in the truck.
Green and harmony!
Yeah, I can do it. Lucky.
Great.
That's all I can explain it for.
Yep, pretty much. Mutant customers. All the mutants get killed. This is one awesome Mexican. Check out the delicious speeder taco. Also, love them freaking out behind the wheel. Didn't freak out. Let's go back in. Let's dive back in here and make taco. Cheese taco.
You're being lucky right now. Like,
I know, they don't want it. She doesn't like cilantro. The cold snap of the lettuce, the mild tang of the cheese, the sting of the salsa, muy bueno. That's right. It's just a general quote. It doesn't have anything to do with what she just ate. Hey, Romero, your Discord server's awesome, man. It was such a good idea. Thanks. I used to have the forums at rome.ro years ago, which I have archived. Somehow, I will get them back online, but the Discord is kind of similar to that, but it's live. Let's see. May I ask you what the main reason was leaving America and settling in lovely Ireland? It's because we love Ireland.
No, seriously.
What?
No.
It is. We love Ireland. We came here and visited and went, seriously? Why aren't we here? Boom, done.
I like potatoes, so that's why I came.
He likes potatoes. Because he eats a lot of potatoes. So.
Potatoes, chicken, beef, watermelon.
That's what he eats.
Soda.
You know, he talks about this.
Grapes, apples,
his food and stuff.
Fruit, strawberries.
Somebody just asked if you can
pears.
Post your Discord link.
My Discord link. Let me see if I can find it.
All right, Dunbar's gonna give away something.
Dunbar's trying to give things away.
Dunbar.
Okay, let me see.
Okay, wait.
Get this. Oh, here I am. Let's say create voice channel, server settings, overview, instant invites, roles, blah blah blah. Come on, where do I get the invite or the info for this? Okay, have a face. Maybe that. Okay. Am. Mm. Okay. Alright, I think I have a...
Right
I think
now.
I have
it. Really
here's... There's the Discord server. If you can get in, which you should be able to, but there's... Like, right now on my Discord server, there's 198 people online on my Discord server. There's a lot of people talking. There's a channel per game, not for all the games, but for a bunch of the games. Is there a chance we could make content of this game? What is it that you mean by that? Does it mean that you want to make new characters for the game, or new trucks, or whatever, or does it mean you want to mod the game? Just wondering what you're thinking, because yeah, people want to mod this game.
Creation kit.
Kind of cool. Yeah, mods. There's no modding included in this game yet. You want to mod the game. You want new trucks.
New trucks.
We made 10 trucks. 10 trucks isn't enough. Just kidding. I know about modding. Steam Workshop stuff. Okay. A lot of the channels spill over each other. Heretic, Hexen, and Doom tend to overlap. Yeah. Love the horn sound. This is a great horn.
Custom diamond.
Well, especially when you come in the town. Whoa, okay. She's mad at me, man. Woo! Don't leave her.
Angry British person.
I have nothing to offer except my fancy
stuff.
Okay, Donovan has to go because it's nighty-night time.
Yeah. It's 10 o'clock.
More questions and then
what do you want me to show them?
Yeah, because it's 2 hours.
Okay.
We'll give Dunbar, I think, is going to give away something.
Dunbar's giving things away. All right.
Giving away that.
A nice
yeah.
Rest of
yeah,
the stream.
Yeah, basically what he's going to do is he's going to pick... You can sit until I leave.
He's had enough of sitting here. He's
had it.
Okay.
Wait, there are no hats for the truck? I know, isn't it crazy? We haven't monetized with hats. It's so crazy.
Hey, Donovan?
It's bedtime for the boss.
Yeah, totally.
He puts himself to sleep. That salsa's
gonna
taste great.
Didn't say goodbye either. That was weird.
Yeah. Hey, Donovan, come and say goodbye to everybody, because, you know, they want to talk to you, the master of design.
I'm never just gonna throw away something.
Oh, he throws things away. See how clean he is? All right, what are you gonna... be saying goodbye to people in a second.
Well, goodbye.
Bye, Donovan. Woo!
Say thank you, Donovan.
Well, it was fun having a stream with all you people, and thanks for watching the stream.
And I could... tacos would be life-saving at this point. Can't help saying things. What?
Oh, okay.
So, so anyway, glad you guys like the game.
Dunbar's giving the last code away.
Dunbar's giving the last code away. And after that code, everyone else can go buy it, right? You know, just go into Steam and buy it so he can... He's hungry and he needs, like, college and stuff. and the next time, like, I'm not guaranteeing that I could continue from this exact point, but it would be cool. I guess I could do that. I could copy all these files off somewhere and then continue next time and try and make my way through the U.S. or... Maybe next time I won't talk so much, and I'll just try burning through the game and get destroyed. It's pretty hilarious. If you're into Men of War, also check out Company of Heroes if you haven't.
I've heard of it, and apparently the multiplayer is dead.
Did you hear that? Multiplayer is dead, he says.
That's what I heard from my friend Michael.
He hears things, so...
My friend Michael played a lot of Company of Heroes, and he is like... it's really difficult to find.
Really?
Yeah, jeez. That's what he said.
Who came up with the frog? The Frogle.
God, I hate the frog.
Me.
Donovan came up with everything you see in the game. Every monster, every character, every truck, every weapon, every taco, every ingredient. He came up with everything. And I'm going to be posting his design docs.
Oh, God.
Design
beautiful,
Bible.
Beautiful 9-year-old drawings.
That's right. So you can see what he did. How he invented all this stuff. And he invented so many things that we haven't even put in the game yet. So we have a ton of power tacos, which are power-ups.
Yeah.
They'll be in a future release.
Yeah. Update, you mean not release.
In a future update. And he's got different guns, like tiny look or something deadly. Remember?
Yeah, all the...
Glock and a clock?
Yeah, Glock and a clock. It's basically a Glock 18 with a clock.
Tiny look, but deadly?
Yeah.
He's got a bunch of different
and
guns.
And then there's the do not sell.
Yeah, the do not sell gun.
And it's basically just like a golden desert eagle with a bunch of like sparkles coming off of it. One hit kill.
Loves deagles.
I don't love deagles. I just put a desert eagle in there because it's like Counter-Strike Go stuff.
Okay. So yeah, we'll put his drawings up for people to see on gunmantacotruck.com. That's where all the cool stuff goes. If you haven't seen how intense the game can get, just go to that URL and watch the screen, and you'll see some video of insanity later in the game with rockets and or RPGs and stuff going crazy.
Apparently, during one of the dev shows, I have some dev stories for my dev shows.
Yeah. For another stream.
So I had to teach two kids how to use a keyboard.
Really?
At a deaf show.
Oh.
And that's possibly the saddest thing I've ever heard.
Was that at the Coder Dojo?
Yeah, it was not. No, it wasn't at the Coder Dojo. It was at that science fair for children.
Yeah. Oh.
That's because they were very young and they were
just
very
touchy. He's not nice.
Okay, I'm not.
Go to bed.
All right, bedtime. So we're going to go.
Have a nice day. I mean, night.
Everybody have a nice night. Thanks for being here, for spending your hard-earned hour and a half. Almost 2 hours. And then we'll be back next time for more Gunman secrets and destruction. So thank you very much, everybody. Have fun. And... see you guys later.